you become normal when you do shahada after the wudu. La ilaha illallah Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But stuff like these movements, what they really represent is activating the energy of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by rubbing water and air. So Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, wudu, rub water and air. This creates energy. So sila is not a form, it's a form of moving with energy. For example, and when you move, you make zikr, just like hadra. Oh, hi, oh, hi, oh, hi, oh, hi. It's better than going, that's where I came from.
Donkeys.
From donkey, and then to hu hai. So zikr, hu hai, you can silent or loud. And these movements are actually very effective in combat, Imran. So how can you put the wudu, the energy of the wudu, into combat? This is what sila is about, it's a combat art, but it's the art of love. It means that when you do sila and you apply it, no violence must be in your heart, no violence must be in your feeling. You have to have total salam. Like when you say salamu alaikum, salamu alaikum, that's how you've got to feel when you do sila, like salah, with zikr. You've got to kill the brother with love, basically. You know? First you hurumat salam, hurumat means respect with salam. Then you meded, destul. Then Imran would strike me, for example. The basic blocks. Another strike. Some more advanced strikes are like this. Even though they look a bit dangerous sometimes, but there's no bad intention. There's pure muhabba.
And it's controlled, yeah.
And there's another, that's called bua. Bua means the fruit falls from the tree. So when the fruit falls, it doesn't expect like, you're going to catch me. Or so one submits, the fruit submits, and the person takes. So one does something, the other one submits. The next stage is when the people improve, they got to move in harmony together. This is why Imran is learning this. So when you learn this knowledge, you're not meant to use your mind, you're meant to use your heart. So you don't think, because you don't know what's going to happen. Because everything, Allah makes it happen. So if you use your mind, you're going to get stuck thinking you need to do this and you need to do that. When you don't use your mind, whatever the person does to you, you can just, like a leaf that falls from the tree, you just let go and it all happens. Just naturally by Allah. So we need to relax, we need to accept everything. That's not acceptance, because you feel like you need to run away because you feel like you need to block. Acceptance is, you attack me. You're not really doing anything to me. Bit of BJJ. Stop with this. I'm joking, yeah, I'm stopping with you. Oh, yeah, sorry.